Oh, honey, have you ever made sugar glass before? It's super easy. You boil sugar, corn syrup, and water until it reaches hard crack stage on a candy thermometer. Pour it on a sheet lined with a silicone mat. Just let it harden. You can even do it in the fridge to speed up the process, and you just drop it like a piece of glass. It shatters into all these shapes and sizes, and you can use it for anything.